Hello, dear friends of Romantic Wings. Today we have a very special aircraft to show, and this time it's the Heinkel 177, the Greif, one of the biggest bombers of the German Luftwaffe of the World War II. And today I show you only 2D photos with all the essential handling of the aircraft, and in one of the next episodes I show you the VR version. So I wish you a lot of fun and enjoy my Heinkel HE-177. The Heinkel HE-177 is a very special aircraft. Four engines working on only two propellers. I integrated a set of flight plans. Just click on More and then on Load. Navigate to your community folder and open the Heinkel HE-177. There you will find another folder called Flight Plans. Open one of the predefined flights. They are all from the Western Front in 1944, including Operation Steinbock. For my handling demonstration, I will select a flight into the Atlantic, taking off from Bordeaux-Mérignac. You only have to select a runway which is suitable for the existing wind, and off we go.
Tower German Air Force 177 ready for east departure at runway 05.
We will take off now from Bordeaux Mérignac, heading more or less to the open Biscaya. When I have set the autopilot, I will show you plenty of more details. See the two red warning lights on top of the cockpit frame? Don't exceed the max power for more than 5 minutes. The twin engines are very vulnerable in catching fire.
Thank you.
carefully. Now, before you switch on the autopilot, go roughly on your course and climb to your wished altitude. Then switch on your autopilot master and afterwards heading hold and altitude hold. There are several knobs and buttons in the aircraft to do so. There are 10 custom views integrated. Pressing Alt 0 to 9, reset key is F. while in pseudo exterior cameras, Alt 7, Alt 8 and Alt 9, you have direct access to cockpit controls from outside. Sorry folks, I forgot to cancel the mouse pointer as input device for steering. Autopilot confused now. Have to stabilize the aircraft before we can continue. Oh my goodness. Stall. So, autopilot stabilized in all axes again, luckily. sorry. That's all for the moment. Remember, all is just work in progress. Thank you very much for watching and many happy landings.